this is a great lesson which no university taught me, no book taught me, but that one person, that institution taught me such a big lesson. So I thought of sharing with you
how to manage success, most importantly the failure.
I have repeated a number of times, I don't mind repeating that one incident. That incident for me is a university education. I have not read anywhere. I have so far I have gone around the orbit 71 times around the sun. I have not gone through any education, such a beautiful education I got in 1979-1980 period. I thought of sharing with you on this occasion. It is like this: 1979, August 17th, we were ready for launch of a satellite launch vehicle with 44 subsystem and thousands of components. It was built in Vikram Sarabhai Space Center, and at that time, Professor Satish Dhawan was the chairman Atomic Energy Space Commission, and he is also Space Center. And he gave me the task in 1973 to build a satellite launch vehicle, to put a satellite in the orbit. 1973, he gave me this task. In 79, we were ready. Thousands of engineers, 10,000 of workers and staff, they all worked together. Then we moved the satellite launch vehicle from Vikram Sarabhai Space Center to the now Satish Dhawan Space Center at Sriharikota. So the launch vehicle was in the launch pad, and the day 17th August 1979, and I am the mission director, project director, and we are all in the control center, and computer takes over. Up T-minus 8 minutes, computer will take over, because very difficult for me as a mission director to check hundreds of parameters. So it has to be checked. Computer, we hand over the whole launch of the rocket system to the computer. So when T-minus 8 minutes came, I handed over to the computer for the launch on 17th August 1979. And thousands of people are waiting for the launch mission centers, and they are working throughout the country and some downrange stations. Exactly at T-minus 8 minutes, computer took over. And then at T-minus 4 minutes, computer put a hold. It says, don't launch. So we are all, because at that time, the whole rocket system is alive, and every explosive system, propellant system, electronic system, all are on, ready to launch. Computer says, don't launch. At T-minus 4 minutes, then immediately a computer printout comes out. There is some problem in the second stage control system. There's a leakage, so you don't launch. Behind me, there are number of experts, 6-7 experts, my expert 10 years, 20 years experience people. I turn to them, and they are in their computers to find out what happened, and they tell me within a minute, they say there's a problem in the second stage control system, and we cannot launch, computer says, but we believe as experts, the igniter, that is oxidizer, is sufficiently more there. Even though there's a leakage in the system, you can launch. They asked me to launch. That is, I can say to the computer, to shut off the computer, I can manually launch the rocket system. I discussed with my experts, I believed in them, I agreed with them, I'm responsible for it. I immediately put the rocket in the manual mode. So rocket took off, 100 seconds, beautiful launch, and the rocket first stage did its job. It's a 4-stage rocket system. Then the second stage took off. Within a minute, within a second, it got into spin. That means it should be steady. It's a controlled rocket system by a guidance system. But it was going to the spin. I knew I lost the rocket system. Within few seconds, instead of putting the satellite in the orbit, the whole system went to Bay of Bengal. So it was a failure. And then how do you handle a failure? It's very important for entrepreneurs. Life is not so simple. We have to handle the failures with stout heart. My chairman, that is the Professor Satish Dhawan, exactly at 6:30, I was very tired of continuously working. He come to my room, you join me for a press conference. On that day, press con in the morning, there's a press conference. Hundreds of press reporters, media people have assembled. Professor Thavan told me, Satish Thavan told me, I am going to handle the press conference. You are going to come with me. He took me there. And there was a press, the national press, international press. They asked a lot of questions. How can you put 20 crores in Bay of Bengal, one guy asked. And like that, so many serious questions. After all, people will ask questions, the people's money. So like that, number of questions were there. And Professor Satish Thavan said, yes, it's a failure. First time we have launched, we have gained a lot of system, and definitely we will succeed. I will give all the support my technologies. I'll give all the supports to my scientists. We will succeed in a year's time, he said. Friends, did you observe what happened there? I am the mission director. I am the project director. I have failed the missions. With me, 5,000 people have worked. But chairman, Indian Space Research Organization, he take the responsibility of the failure. He completely switched my failure to his failure. This is the leadership quality. Exactly after 1 year, that is 18th July 1980, we go to the launch pad and the countdown starts. T-minus 8 minutes, I hand over to the computer. Computer checks out. First stage, it initiates the rocket system. First stage gives the required velocity. Second stage gives the required velocity. Third stage gives the required velocity. And fourth stage required the escape velocity for the put the satellite in the orbit. I am seeing in front of me how what is the performance taking place. I took the microscope. I put the mic. I announced all the station. Here is your mission director. The satellite is in the orbit, and we congratulate you, I told them. Now, that's not the important, that's one of the important things happened. But after 30 minutes, Vikram Satish Thavan called me. Go for press conference, you conduct the press conference, he said. Can you see the significance? Failure he took it, success he gave me to my team. This is a great lesson. It's a great lesson. This is a great lesson which no university taught me, no book taught me, but that one person, that institution that taught me such a big lesson. So I thought of sharing.
डॉक्टर अब्दुल कलाम का जन्म भारत के तमिलनाडु राज्य के रामेश्वरम नामक जगह पर 15 अक्टूबर 1931 को हुआ था। इनका पूरा नाम डॉक्टर अबुल पकीर जैनुलब्दीन अब्दुल कलाम है। वे एक मध्यम वर्गीय परिवार से थे। इनके पिता का नाम जैनुलब्दीन था। डॉक्टर अब्दुल कलाम अपने बारे में बताते थे कि उन्हें ईमानदारी, आत्मानुशासन अपने पिता से विरासत में मिली है तथा अपने माता से ईश्वर विश्वास तथा करुणा पाई है। डॉक्टर अब्दुल कलाम ने 1950 में तिरुचिरापल्ली के सेंट जोसेफ कॉलेज से बीएससी की परीक्षा उत्तीर्ण की और इसके बाद वे मद्रास इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी से एरोनॉटिकल इंजीनियरिंग में उपाधि प्राप्त की। 1958 में डॉक्टर अब्दुल कलाम ने डीट शून्य अणुपीठ शून्य में तकनीकी केंद्र में वरिष्ठ वैज्ञानिक सहायक के पद पर नियुक्त किए गए। इसके बाद कलाम 1963 से 1982 शून्य तक अंतरिक्ष अनुसंधान समिति में विभिन्न पदों पर काम कार्यरत रहे। सन 1981 के गणतंत्र दिवस के शुभ अवसर पर दशून्य कलाम को पद्म भूषण से सम्मानित किया गया। भारत सरकार द्वारा 1990 शून्य में इन्हें पद्म विभूषण और 1997 शून्य में भारत के सर्वोच्च नागरिक सम्मान भारत रत्न से सम्मानित किया गया। 25 जुलाई 2002 को दशून्य कलाम ने भारत के राष्ट्रपति के रूप में शपथ ली। कलाम मिसाइल मैन के नाम से प्रसिद्ध हैं। दिनांक 27 जुलाई 2015 दिन सोमवार की शाम जब वे मेघालय की राजधानी शिलोंग में लेक्चर देते समय उनका हार्ट अटैक से देहांत हो गया। वे भारतीय प्रबंधन संस्थान में लेक्चर दे रहे थे और उसी दरमियान अचानक बेहोश हो गए। देश के पूर्व राष्ट्रपति डॉक्टर कलाम का अंतिम संस्कार पूरे सैन्य सम्मान के साथ गुरुवार 30 जुलाई 2015 को सुबह 11 बजे तमिलनाडु के रामेश्वरम नगर में किया गया। डॉक्टर कलाम सिर्फ एक महान वैज्ञानिक थे बल्कि इसके साथ साथ एक गंभीर चिंतक भी थे। वे अपना अतिरिक्त समय ज्यादातर बच्चों को शिक्षा देने में बिताते थे। उन्हें वीणा बजाने का शौक था। वे वास्तव में एक महापुरुष थे। इनकी एक कहावत है, सबसे उत्तम कार्य क्या होता है? किसी इंसान के दिल को खुश करना, किसी भूखे को खाना देना, जरूरतमंद की मदद करना, किसी दुखियारे का दुख हल्का करना और किसी घायल की सेवा करना।
One incident. This is all of you who have assembled here, all of you. Remember this incident. 1979. SLV-3 satellite launch vehicle. I was the project director, mission director. My mission is to put the satellite in the orbit. Thousands of people worked nearly 10 years. I reached the Sriharikota. And it's in the launch pad. Countdown was going on. T-minus 4 minutes, T-minus 5 minutes, T-minus 1 minute, T-minus 40 seconds. Computer put a hold. Don't launch it. Computer says don't launch it. I am the mission director. I have to take decision. Everything is on. Behind me there are 6 experts. They saw data, computer database coming in and screen, and they see the pictures in the screen. They said there's a problem. The problem is there's a leakage in the system, in the control system. But immediate calculation, no problem. We have got sufficient fuel and oxidize for control system is control the rocket to the required altitude. And we can go ahead. Now, of course, my expert's view, but I took the decision. Problem is mine. I took a decision. I bypassed the computer, I launched the system. Okay, I launched the system. This fellow went. First stage worked with a 4-stage rocket, and second stage got mad. It went to spin. Instead of putting the satellite in the orbit, it put in the Bay of Bengal. 1979, it was a failure. It was a failure. First time I experienced my failure. How do you manage the failure? Success I can manage. So at that time, a great man, a great leader, Professor Satish Dhawan, he comes to me, I am very tired working nearly for months. He wakes me up, come, let us go for a press conference. Press is meeting there, like this, number of people, world press, with photos, this and that, all the gadget, they are there. I was really frightened, I will be the culprit. Because I am the project director, mission director. What Satish Dhawan said, chairman, Indian Space Research Organization said, dear friends, we have failed today. It's the first time I have to give all the success, all the failure is I want to support my technologists and scientists and staff so that next year they succeed. So he took the whole blame himself. And then media asked, you have put Bay of Bengal so many crores, you have put it. Like that, a lot of criticism. He received the criticism. He assured them, in a year we will succeed with our team. It's a very good team. Next year, here only interesting thing happened. Next year, July 18, 1980, when he succeeded, Professor Dhawan said, you go and conduct the press conference. Do you follow what it means? It means when the failure occurred, the leader took it up. When the success came, he used his team. That's the first.